Guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We're about to go get the next card key, and I guess after that we watch the tape. Alright, so let's go. Oh, that's fucked up. That is fucked up. Let's get ready for anything. There you go, right there. That's pretty easy. Hands ammo. Need that shit. I hope this is the enhanced one. I wonder if we're about to have a boss battle. Fuck's sake, man, that's disgusting. Wow, that's fucking disgusting. Alright. Let's go, guys. Yeah, I know. I know I unlocked it. This is gonna be a trap. I wonder if this is gonna be a trap.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Yeah, fuck is everybody. What the fuck? They out here now? They out there now. Save this. We got both of the key cards now. That's actually a little bit fairly more easier than I thought it would be, actually. There'll be a lot more shit happening down there. I thought it was gonna be like, let me see. Alright, yeah, let's get this. I thought it was gonna be something really sick and, like a boss battle with that Lucas freak. But, looks like we're not fighting him quite yet. I don't even know if we do fight him, to be honest with you. I think we do. I mean, we fought everybody else. So why not him? We'll see, I guess. Watch this tape, guys. It's happy birthday crap. Can trespass an idiot solve puzzle? This Lucas guy. Oh, Clancy. Oh, you're playing as Clancy? Oh, Clancy. Is it Clancy or Clancy? I don't know. Doesn't matter. Jarvis. You can tell Lucas made this.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This Troy? Well, you can't fake this.
Damn, you're ugly. And this is before the, is this before the zombie or after?
And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Yeah. Something tells me it's gonna be fun for you. Not me. Fuck. Who is that? Why do you look like the devil? Holy shit. Is there any lights here? I'm gonna jump out at us. I like the birthday cake right there. Then we need some kind of power. Let's go where the birthday cake is. The fuck?
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Yeah, my exact words. Wait, this doesn't sound like, what's that? Isn't Chauncey, isn't he the camera guy? Why he sound like the other guy? I mean... That don't fit there. What's this? Some freaky shit. We'll try it, baby. Nah. That Margaret? Oh, here we go. Nope, candle. Yep. We're back in business. We gotta put our hands in this shit? Ah, here we go.
Fucking disgusting. This is gross.
How did I get anyways? Dirty telescope. Fuck we need that for? Oh shit. We don't have no weapons or anything like that, so we can't really do anything. Too difficult to open without a password. No, something is gonna happen. Okay. What do we do with this balloon? Oh, that's the room we gotta get into. The fuck? Is that a body? I'm telling you, this family's fucking deranged. The sad part is I don't think they were always like this. I think some shit happened. Oh, I think this is like helium. It's like putting air in a balloon or whatever, tire. Yeah. Helium. Alright, so I guess we're probably going to have to put the balloon. Yeah, that's right. What the fuck? I don't even know if this is an old man. This could be a very young person. Wait, hold on. Quill pen. Wait, what? It can't hold it properly. Oh, we need some. Wait, we need something else? Oh, shit. Water's dripping down, right? Yeah, that's right. What the hell do we need this for, though? Something else. Hold on. Huh? Fuck are we supposed to do with that? That shit's freaking me out. Yeah, I didn't think he did. Straw dog. How am I supposed to put this dollar? I don't know what the fuck. Oh, wait. I don't know what to do here. You don't put the doll here. It makes no sense to put the doll here. And it doesn't give you an option of doing it either. What do they want me to look at? dummy finger. Oh. I'm guessing that's the password. Here we go, guys. Here the fuck we go. Yeah, I'm not fucking with that. See what sick shit about to happen. Sicko. Alright, what a sick fuck. What a sick dude, man. This guy's sick. Shit, he's sick. So all that was just so he can burn himself alive? Man, this guy's imagination is... his imagination is something to be... I swear Luke has got to be the worst of them all. I did not enjoy watching that. Alright. So we've watched that. A save, I guess. Hey guys, I guess we'll end the video here, and then we will pick up right after this, and I guess we'll put the two key cards in and see what else crazy shit this kid got to do. Well, let's see, do I got, oh yeah, I got both of them already. Let's see. Yeah, we about to put this back. Yeah, I don't need to watch that no more. D-series arm. I'm trying. Alright guys, so yeah, we're gonna end the video here, and then when we come back, we're gonna go put the two key cards in and see what else this sick ass guy got to do. This sick ass guy got for us to do. Got a little tongue tied there. I don't even have any coins, right? No. I don't. I get some more. Yeah, so when we come back, we're gonna confront Lucas and try to save Mia and Zoe. Alright guys, remember, drop those likes. And I'm really enjoying this series. I'm really enjoying playing this for y'all. I'm enjoying it a lot. I thought it was gonna, I didn't think it was gonna be this good, but it actually turned out to be pretty damn good. I'm actually liking every moment. Like the characters, the development in the game, it's just, it's very, I didn't think it was going to be Resident Evil-like, but it is Resident Evil-like. Just a little survivor horror mixed with it, you know, kind of like Outlast or what PT would have been. Well, not PT, Silent Hills. I believe Silent Hills would have been something similar to this, and that would have been a really good game. But then, I don't know, would it? So, it's a mystery. PT was excellent, though. And the demo for this was awesome, too. So that's why I thought that, hey, maybe PT would be, well, Silent Hills would be equal to this. So, but this game has really impressed me, and I really am enjoying playing it. So we're going to have to continue this journey into this madness when we come back, guys. See you later.